You know that panic when your phone's about to die?
Now imagine living your day on that 1% energy, but it's your body. It's funny how we rush to save our phones, but when it comes to our energy, we just push through. So what's really draining your energy? Let's find out in this social experiment.
Anemia is a serious health issue.
It is affecting a lot of people these days.
Like symptoms, we feel dizziness, sometimes headache.
Anemia is a deficiency of hemoglobin.
Iron deficiency.
Red blood cells get decreased, so it can cause a lot of problem.
Yes. Ice.
No.
Never.
Yeah, raw rice sometimes in my childhood.
School mein kabhi kabhi chowk.
Yeah, mam, bachpan mein mitti to bahut khai, khelte khelte.
Not exactly, I don't know.
ये तो पता नहीं.
No idea.
कोई idea नहीं.
Like childrens में.
Children.
Young childrens.
Females.
पढ़ते ज़्यादा affect होती है. The time of menstruation and pregnancy.
Women and children are more prone to anemia.
I think it is a serious concern.
Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, it's a very serious health issue, but it is treatable if we know the root cause of the disease.
No.
Yes, my sister.
I have a friend who is anemic.
Yes, I'm anemic. My mother is also anemic.
Particularly anemia ke liye kabhi test nahi karwaya.
I don't really check for anemia. I just check for full body checkup.
I haven't got done yet.
Not regularly, but yes, that's a improvement area for me. Ideally, we should get tested every 3 to 6 months because our RBCs change after 3 to 6 months.
Is this information good enough?
50% of Indian population suffers from anemia. 7 out of 10 children in India suffers from anemia. 57% young female.
But still, we don't know much about it. Let's start talking, asking questions, and finding solutions.